Here I have CATERPLIAR S60 and let me show you how to enter the recovery mode on the following device. So at the very beginning, let me start by holding a power key, keep holding power button, and from the following menu let's choose power off and wait until your device will be completely switched off. Afterwards, let's use the following combination of keys, the power key and volume up. Let's hold down together these two keys for about a couple of seconds, keep holding both keys and release them as soon as CAT logo pops up on the screen. As you can see, the Android recovery just pops up. You may navigate here by using both volume keys. You can accomplish here some interesting features, for example, apply updates from ADB, apply updates from SD card, wipe data factory reset, wipe cache partition, mount system, view recovery logs, power off. You can set seed from SD card. You can also update APN from SD card and show MD5 number. If you would like to quit this mode, let's choose either power off or reboot system now. So let me highlight reboot system now and press power key to choose it. Now the device is restarting and rebooting, so let's just be patient and wait until the operation will be completed. Excellent, as you can see, the device is in normal mode, now you can use your phone. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave thumbs up under the video.